Yeah. We go by last name.
Hey, you know what? I love that stuff.
Well, that's so good to meet you.
Probably a little bit. Yeah, probably.
Hi, Matt. How's it going? Hello, ma'am?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come here.
Yeah.
behalf of the entire board and staff, I really just want to welcome all of you today to this 10-year kickoff of our open enrollment. We're excited to be back at Barcadero Park. This is the same location where almost a decade ago we opened our very first open enrollment for Carver, California. We're here to celebrate the tremendous gains that have been made, creating greater access to coverage and to care, to affordable coverage, and just to make sure that everyone in California who's eligible for coverage gets enrolled. In just a moment, you're going to hear from a number of folks: Jessica Allman, our new executive director; Dan Bernal, chief of staff for our speaker, Nancy Pelosi; State Senator Scott Wiener is with us today, representing California District 11, my state senator, I might add. Dr. Roberto Rodriguez, who's professor of medicine at UCSF and an emergency room physician at Sanford General Hospital. And of course, we don't do anything without amazing enrollers, certified enrollers, Susan Piper, Miss Solution One. So following the presentations, we'll open it up for any questions or answers from the media. And now it's my pleasure to welcome Jessica. Thank you.
Welcome, and thank you for joining us here today. We are thrilled to be here in person with all of you today as we launch Cover California's 10th open enrollment and our 10 years strong campaign. We are celebrating a decade of providing access to quality, affordable health insurance to people across the state and fulfilling the promise of the Affordable Care Act. Cover California, along with state and local leaders and countless community partners, have together created pathways to access coverage that would have been unthinkable 10 years ago. And it all started with the Affordable Care Act, which became law over a decade ago because of the tireless work of many, many champions, but none more important than Speaker Nancy Pelosi. Speaker Pelosi has been a steadfast advocate for the Affordable Care Act and supporter of Cover California since leading the legislation through its passage in the House in 2010. As a minority speaker, she defended and protected the law that has helped so many. And after returning to the speakership, she ushered in the latest era for the ACA by extending the enhanced financial assistance to more Americans than ever before through the American Rescue Plan in 2021 and the Inflation Reduction Act just this summer.
Cover California has been a pillar of health quality medical coverage for working families across our state. We remain a model for the nation, a vital partner in building the fairer, more just future that our children deserve. Under the leadership of President Biden and Democrats in Congress, healthcare in America is more affordable and accessible than ever before. Powered by the American Rescue Plan, our nation has slashed families' insurance premiums and enrolled a record number of Americans in life-changing coverage under the Affordable Care Act. But we refused to stop there. With our Inflation Reduction Act, Democrats locked in those low premiums for another 3 years. And thanks to President Biden's historic executive action addressing the ACA's family glitch, hundreds of thousands of uninsured Americans now have access to affordable coverage, while nearly 1 million will pay lower premiums. As you kick off a 10th year of service to our state, House Democrats join you in urging Californians to get covered this enrollment season. Fighting together, we will never relent in our shared mission, delivering quality, affordable care to every Californian. Thank you to Jessica Altman and the entire California team, and best wishes for a wonderful event. Best regards. Epilepsy, that's the heart failure. And I wonder what would life market and just look at the rates of insurance under California. I think California is just extraordinary. We are a healthier state as a result, and we're embracing all of our neighbors, including our undocumented neighbors, and I'm just really proud to be a Californian. I am so proud of Southern California. And so I would say to all of my nearly a million constituents, if you are not insured, please participate in open enrollment. There are subsidies. There are people who can help you sign up. There's a plan that's right for you. And yes, it may cost some out of pocket, but that's going to pay off in spades if, you know, down the road when, as most of us, we have health problems. So thank you for your help for you. Here's your many, many, many more years.
Thank you, Senator Weider, again, for being here and for being the healthcare GOP and on behalf of your constituents in California. Covered California is a critical resource for Californians as a gateway to coverage that many people did not think they could afford, and at a time in recent years when healthcare has been more important and more top of mind than ever. The past few years of the COVID pandemic have taught us that everyone's healthcare is fragile. Dr. Robert Rodriguez has seen this, he has lived this in his daily life as an ER physician. Close up here at UCSF, Dr. Rodriguez is also a part of President Joe Biden's COVID Advisory Council, helping the nation come out of a once-in-a-century pandemic. And so he's the perfect person to speak here today about healthcare and the importance of being covered and using that coverage to access care and health. So with that, Dr. Rodriguez, thank you for joining us.
Access
to quality healthcare is critically important, especially preventive care. It's super important at this time and all of us really.
And the first step, the main step to getting quality healthcare is getting health insurance. As Jessica mentioned, I work at the department in San Francisco General, which is the busiest DR in the city. And there, every day, we take care of patients who have critical emergencies, things like trauma, strokes, heart attacks, asthma, pneumonia. And we also take care of patients who come for other reasons, who don't have health insurance, don't have preventive care, and they come to the emergency department because they otherwise don't have a place to go. And what I see, unfortunately, in these patients who don't have health insurance and who don't have preventive care is that their illnesses get a lot worse. They come a lot sicker than they would come if they had preventive care. If they had preventive care for their diabetes, for their hypertension, and for their asthma. And so they wind up in the ER coming a lot sicker with more complications. And so just the other day, I was taking care of a young gentleman who was 41, which I consider young at my age now, was coming in because he was having problems with his diabetes. And he, speaking to him, he did not have a primary care physician. He did not have health insurance. And he was, you know, he basically was very sick when he came to the emergency department. He had developed complications that he could not have had otherwise. If he had had primary care, if he had had health insurance, he would have been able to prevent his presentation to the emergency department. He would have not had the complications that he ultimately had to get admitted to the hospital. The bottom line is that you got to protect yourself, you got to protect your families, you have to consider your community. So getting health insurance is underscored the need for health care, you know, including vaccinations and everything like that, that you can get by getting health insurance good for Medicare. And thanks for all your work, and thanks again for having me.
Get enrolled in healthcare coverage. Today I'm with One Solution, a minority-owned nonprofit staffing and job training organization, and the California Black Health Network, both out of Sacramento, but I'm one of their agents in San Francisco. And I am known by most of the Bay Area as the Cover California Lady, because I'm passionate about helping people get covered. I'm proud to say that I've been an enrollment partner working alongside Cover California since the very beginning. And since that time, I've enrolled many Bay Area residents into high quality health care plans. And that's one of the things I love doing most. People that need health care, that don't know where to turn, and don't know who can help them, to be there to help them. While there are many memorable clients I've enrolled, one that comes to mind includes a self-employed gentleman in his 50s. He appeared for all practical purposes to be completely healthy, and because he was self-employed, he didn't see the need for health insurance. That is, until the night he woke up in the middle of the night and had a full-blown heart attack. The ambulance came and took him to the emergency room where he was immediately treated, and ultimately his life was saved. A week after he got home, his girlfriend, who was an old friend of mine, told him to call me and get enrolled in Cover California. He knew he could never take that gamble on his life again, and he has since been enrolled and has affordable health coverage and has learned how to maintain a healthy lifestyle. For those who are presently uninsured who might also think that they don't need health insurance, I implore you to reach out to them so they can learn their options through Cover California. Agents like me are here to help you walk through the process step by step, answer your questions, and help you choose the best health care plan for yourself and your family. And a couple of other things I just want to say. I am known to be a Peter Lee fan, and I'm welcoming Jessica. She has impressed me today, and I know Cover California is in good hands for the future. We are the best health care exchange in the country, and we're going to stay that way. Thank you.
Thank you, Susan, for joining us today, for your partnership at One Solution, and for being our boots on the ground along so many other enrollers, many of whom I know are here with us today and will be with us throughout open enrollment for all that you do. We will continue to crisscross the state with our open enrollment campaign. We were in Los Angeles yesterday, we'll be in Sacramento tomorrow. We'll be in cities like San Diego, Palm Springs, and Fresno later this month before continuing a statewide tour that will take us into so many of our communities to meet with local residents, local leaders, and talk about their healthcare needs and how Cover California can be a part of their local solutions. So at this time, we are happy to open up the event to questions from Prudential Media. Please raise your hand if you have a question for myself or for any of our esteemed panelists, and the Cover California team member will reach you with a microphone. We will also be available for interviews individually in smaller groups after, and we can do interviews in Spanish and in Mandarin as well. So if you have a question about open enrollment, the Affordable Care Act, or anything else we have talked about today, please go ahead and make yourself known. Raise your hand.
Looks like there's no questions at this time. We'll be breaking it up. Please find a current California staff member.
Thank you. Please join me in a final round of applause for Open Enrollment this year.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, so my, no, my, that's my one concern. The bigger concern is just not park rides. Put more money in there, and then third, if this is not happening,
thank you. I don't know what I'm saying. we may be joining the business.